This is the stool right here.
Can
you feel it?
Yes.
And then sit yourself on the stool.
My name is Laurel Allen Hilbert, and I am a Syrian refugee.
No ban, no wall, human rights for all.
I decided to come to the United States when I was 17. When I told my parents, they thought that I was crazy, which I was. Being blind, going to a completely different culture, and not knowing the language, I mean, who does that?
Many people had great impact on my life. Those people are like angels were sent to me from a higher power. What is best in me, I owe to them.